awesome to sit here bringing you another Nocturne Rebirth. In the last episode, we actually met a vampire and the vampire slayer, and we pretty much visited chaos. Now, as you're wondering, I think I made too much progress in this story, and I think I was a bit hasty. And the reason why is because, well, I did record an episode for this, and I did record everything for this, and I saved over this.
Why is it?